But Aspera ad Astra.
I couldn't sleep. Things were bad. And they were only gonna get worse.
Oh, cook.
The truth was gonna come out sooner or later. And then we were gonna have Falcone after us, along with the Chinese and Vinci. This wasn't how I imagined it when we were starting out. I dreamed of money, cars, women, respect, freedom. I guess I ended up getting all that, more or less. But along with it came prison, living in constant fear, and the blood of my friends. I ducked it as long as I could, but it was finally catching up with me. It was all just a matter of time. Yeah, hello.
Vito. Yeah, it's Eddie. Listen, I need you to...
Let me guess. You need me to come by right away, and I should bring a gun.
For once, I don't. Carlo wants to see you over at the planetarium.
Can you say what it was about?
Nope. Better head over there now, though. Don't want to keep the man waiting. Yeah, see you, Vito.
Is that Carlo Falcone? We haven't seen Falcone in ages. What's he been up to?
Oh, God.
Mr. Scaletta, can you get in, please?
Hey, old man. What are you doing back?
Just get in the damn car. Now.
And you...
I'm restarting the game.
I couldn't sleep. Thing.
So you know this is buggy. And there's no way of fixing it. Like, these devs. Oh my.
Mr. Scaletta, can you get in, please?
Hey, old man. What are you doing back?
Just get in the damn car. Now.
And you are?
This is our friend, Mr. Chu.
All right, so what the hell's going on here? What is this?
This is about you. You fucked up good, didn't you? Started a fucking war.
Got no idea what you're talking about.
Don't fuck with me, boy. I've probably forgotten more about this business than you'll ever learn. Half our guys are dead. Half of Mr. Chu's guys are dead. And now the feds are breathing down everybody's necks. Because of you.
Leo, listen.
You listen. If it wasn't for me, you would have already been taken care of. So you're gonna listen to what I have to say, and you're gonna listen good. What you did in Chinatown. That was because of that cocksucker Henry, right? You know who he was working for when he died?
You mean when he was butchered?
He was working for the feds. He was a fucking rat. And that's why Mr. Chu's people did what they did. And that's why the feds are going after Carlo now. But I don't forget my friends, Vito. You did for me, so I did for you. I called in a few favors. Got you one chance to make this right.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're gonna get rid of Carlo. It was all a favor.
And if I refuse?
You die. Frank and the rest of the commission want you dead. So does Mr. Chu. And to top it all off, you vouched for a rat. You think Carlo's gonna let that slide? You're a dead man walking.
When?
Now. Every minute we wait is another minute we give to the feds. He's holed up at that observatory of his. You know something's up. Carlo Falcone is a lot of things, but stupid ain't one of them.
All right. Stop the car.
Remember, kid, this is your last chance.
Okay. I need to sneeze. Bro, what is this cop doing?
Ah, damn it.
How did you even see me? Yo, Fricka, is this the last chapter? Thank you.
Where are we going? Okay.
I know this place. This is from Arena. This is literally a spawn, right? Right here? Is it not? I know this place.
Hey, fellas.
Hey, Vito. The boss wants to see you.
Good. I want to see him, too.
One thing, though, Vito. I gotta take your gun.
Yeah, all right. Here you go.
Ha ha ha.
Ahem.
Why is there so many? How am I still getting hit? Bro.
Come on, I'll blow your fucking head off.
Nice timing, Silent. Nice timing. Good one. This guy. I don't get it, it's telling me to go this way. Sausage and peppers. I'm going full John Wick now. Bro, heal, please. What's the difference between that one and this one? There is one dude there, right?
Fuck you.
Bro, this one hits harder. Where from? Where was that from? Bro. The strat is to reload after one kill. Grenade! Made that cover. Thank you.
time you called me.
That took 20 minutes to do. Or something like that. Is he dead or not? Running to. Any magazines? Aim is not the problem. Problem is I die too quickly. It's health. Where's the magazines? Come on.
Well, look who it is. This is where they send? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. It's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
that? Joe, you just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouched for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey, if you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito, let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked about,
three.
Joe? You're gonna throw all that away? Do it!
Two.
Now!
Where is he?
God damn it! Somebody kill these two psychos! You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
Bro.
You really are insane, aren't you?
I'm gonna please heal, please heal, please heal.
There's only two of them!
Is that him?
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. This one, this one's for me.
Fuck you.
Fucking prick.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back
then? I knew it.
Not that. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack it. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew.
Jeez. Joseph. How does that happen?
You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
I'll bless you guys, yeah? After this game. I'm probably gonna have to shoot my way out, right? Bang, 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 bang. No. Not that.
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
All right. So what's the big secret?
Hey, what the hell's going on? Where are they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.
No. There we go. Look, look, the achievement. Look, wait. Oh, I skipped it as well. How do I do it? Extras. Credits. There we go. Let's do it. When you're smiling. When you're smiling. Masterpiece. Yeah, I agree. And the whole world smiles with you. And when you're laughing. Oh, you're laughing. When the sun comes shining through. When you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing. Won't you be happy again? Happy again. When you're smiling, keep on smiling. And the world will smile. What's the DLC? I'll play the DLC, I don't mind. Is it relevant to the story or no? Really? Do you play as Vito? I have no clue. What should I play? I actually want to play The Last of Us. If everyone wants to watch The Last of Us, I'll actually play it. I've played it. I love it. I've played like eight hundreds of times. Like, it's actually crazy, the story. Last of Us Part 2 is all over the place, right? But Last of Us Part 1 is like, story-wise, one of the best stories of all time. In my opinion. Yeah. The show goes into a little bit more detail, but I feel like gameplay-wise, it's just phenomenal. Question is, should I do the vanilla one or should I do a remake? The game is better. The game is clearly better. It is. It just is. John Paul! Do you see it? I'm gonna be honest, I haven't played the DLC. So maybe DLC then lost us. Shower Rapist, Steve Blum. Nice. How long is the credits? Oh, here we go. I would love to be in game design, man. I would like to do something that's not really code intensive. QA testing. Yeah, special shout out to Playboy. Thank you for the magazines. Fun part of the game. Thank you. Quality assurance. That's what I want to do. QA testers. All they do is sit there, play games all day, and they get paid. Obviously, they have to write up reports and JIRA tickets on what needs to be fixed and stuff. But yeah. I'm so tired. Do they have the Playboy or the Playmates names for just some research? In the credits, yes or no? Is the question. Is Playboy still even a thing? I wouldn't have thought it would have been still a thing. about to fall asleep. Principal Software Engineer, Frederick Law Ranger. Got the marketing department. Oh. Take two interactive operations. How do you know? How do you know I was looking at that? What did he say? Yep. Yeah, he's only been alive for like 20 minutes. Oh! Here we go. "10 hours of game time. Magazines found 29 out of 50. 42 deaths. That's too many. This. She's blessed. That's what I'm saying. Wait, there's three DLCs. What, just now? What about this? There's three DLCs. How long are these? Each.